an Oakland high school student is doing something that doctors said she would never be able to do on her own.
Come on, this way. This way.
Check out Jordan DeBose Holman. She's walking. She's disabled and spends most of her time in a wheelchair and usually needs help keeping her balance. Well, that changed during the pandemic, and she's now walking periodically with Oakland Tech staff. Oakland Unified provided this video. Jordan cannot walk, but given this development, her mom is hopeful for another miracle. Way to go, Jordan.